So what did Caleb say? Let us go up at once and take the possession. Let me tell you, the generation, all the people here, don't wait tomorrow to be blessed. Don't wait tomorrow to have a revival. Don't wait tomorrow for success. Don't wait for other people as well. We are always waiting. Oh God, do something. Please come, Jong-jong. He is my actor. He represents the humanity. He will pray. Oh God, use me. Oh God, use me as Pastor Zolian. I want to be handsome like him. I want to be fit like him. I want to be a good preacher like him. I want to have a good wife as like him. He was praying. God also on the other side tells him, I will use you. Hey, do something with faith. What God is saying this, God is waiting for him to stop. Really hear his prayer. God is waiting his first step. So he also waiting God. He's like singing the song, I am waiting God. Hey, God also singing. Waiting. God also waiting. He also waiting God. He wait and God wait, so we become aging. God has a heart like that. If you want a beautiful wife like Pastor Zol, hey, you have to stand up and walk. Oh, you have to go up and look. Hey, you are just waiting. Hey, your guest will be gone. God say, I hear your prayer. I cannot pull the girls to come to you. I cannot choke her and come to you. You have to go up to her. Go and smile. Hey, say, how are you? Let's get up and eat. If you don't do that, if you don't try, your heart will be beat. Isn't it true? You look from the far and drooling. You need to go up beside her. Send a message. Call her. Father, help me. You do, God. If you just waiting on God, yes, you will go into the wedding. The wedding of the Lamb, yeah. But on the earth, you will just be single. Yes, God is waiting for him to do something. You know, to get a wife, I also have to try. I also have to spend money. I have to buy presents. I cannot just say, hey, like me. You will get into trouble if you don't marry me. Oh, I have to put an umbrella on her. Oh, I have to be patient while she's shopping. And then she started to think about me. But if you are like Jong-jong, just fasting, you will get thinner. The girl will think, oh, you might have some disease. I must avoid him. God is waiting for him to do something. He also was waiting for God. So nothing happened. So So let me tell you, many Christians, they have this problem. Father, I am waiting. That's why God is also saying, I am waiting too. You wait and I wait. So nothing happened. You know another problem is
there.
The young people, they think this way. Oh, that the old people do for revival. I am so young. Oh, I'm just single now. To do the, before I do the revival, I must get a wife first. Before I do for revival, I must get up to chase a girl. Let the old people do it. And the old people also think this way. We are old. Our knees are so bad. Our hands are also cannot raise up anymore. We cannot jump anymore. So let the young people do. Oh, Father, use them. For the revival, the young people, the old people put up the volleyball. And the young people also put up the volleyball.
So
they wait for each other. So let me tell you, whoever want to do or not,
amen.
You just do it.
Amen.
You must have a desire.
Don't wait for anyone.
God wants to use you.
No time to song it.